It's really actually crazy because, okay, I'm not a Republican, I'm not a Democrat, I am a mostly lawless heathen, right?
Yes.
So it's crazy that I actually feel more comfortable that I can say things in a room full of conservatives than in a room full of leftists.
Of course.
Which is crazy given the fact that I am a lawless heathen. I'm terrified when I'm in a room full of leftists. And they ask me any questions like, where do you work? Mm. I just gotta leave.